Hey everybody, Adam Bobro here for another episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro. And for this episode, we've got a superstar that you might recognize, as she is the first African to win a medal in a singles event at the Mediterranean Games, and it was gold, by the way. The first African to reach the top 100 in the world rankings. And she's in the top 40, by the way. And a seven-time African Cup winner. It's Egypt's own Dina Meshref. Marcel Piter wants to know, can you do a behind-the-back shot around the net with the wrong hand?
I have to honestly say that I cannot do it with my original hand. I haven't practiced on it, so maybe if I try, we'll see.
Avidal3981 says, can you sing an American song or a Justin Bieber song? No other Canadians, apparently.
Yes, I can. Can we sing it together, me and you, or?
If that would make you happy, I'm happy to help.
Okay. Over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world.
Lilu2005 wants to know, can you make a post-match celebration with Adam and do it on your next win?
Lilu is my cousin, actually, so I'll do it just for him.
Your winner, Dina Meshref!
Elbish Beshi wants to know, Dina, can you please tell us one funny thing we don't know about you?
Okay, I'm not sure if that's funny enough or not, but I'm a person who is very keen on preparing snacks before going to trips. And the funny thing is that I did that since I was 3 or 4 years old. My parents, one time they told me that we were going to the zoo when I was 3 or 4, and of course they told me the story when I grew up. And they were surprised that I got a plastic bag from the kitchen and I started packing some candies. And when they asked me, why did you do that? I said, because we're going on a trip. So, and since that time, I'm very keen on preparing snacks in any trip.
Let's go on a trip.
Okay, I'll pack my snacks.
Weibo users said, we heard that you practice table tennis in China a lot. What Chinese words can you say?
Xixie, bukechi, thank you and you're welcome. Ni hao, hello. Ni hao ma, how are you? Hao chao is like a good shot. Piolian, beautiful.
Nice, han hao de zhong wan.
Xixie.
Bukechi. Maha Adil wants to know, why is table tennis your favorite sport? What do you like most about table tennis?
Table tennis is my favorite sport because I enjoy it very much. I think it's so much fun to play. And at the same time, it's considered to be a professional sport. So if you're a table tennis player, you're considered to be an athlete, a professional athlete. And at the same time, you're having fun playing a nice game.
Christy Arida wants to know, do you think Hana Guda will be better than you in the future and achieve something you couldn't?
Hana Guda, I have to say, is a great player and she has great potential to do a lot of things and maybe, yes, better than the results I have accomplished. And I just wish her all the best in her life and in her table tennis career.
So you want to play her a challenge match right now while she's young and underprepared and your chances are good?
Yeah, I think it's better to play a match now. So, because maybe in a couple of years, it would be tough.
Hana Guda. You, Dina Meshref, send me the video. All right, this has been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro, starring Dina Meshref. Dina, anything you want to say to your fans?
I just want to thank everyone who has asked those questions. I've really enjoyed answering them, and I've enjoyed the episode so much.
Awesome, me too. Well, Dina, good luck on the world tour.
Thanks, Adam.
Keep watching the world tour. Maha Adil wants to know, why do you...
No.
Oh, okay. There you have it, Maha.